day one of the 10 days of planned pooling party. Are you excited? I know I am. I have been thrilled to talk about all of the projects in my new book, Yarn Pooling Made Easy. And when my social media manager, Caitlin, came up with this idea for 10 days of giving away not only a copy of the book, but the yarn used in each one of the projects, I thought it was a brilliant idea. And I want to say first, thank you to Leisure Arts for donating all the books, and to Red Heart for donating all the yarn. And then thank you to all of you who are watching and sharing and leaving comments and hitting that like button and hitting subscribe. Like, honestly, that just brings so much joy to my life, and it's very exciting. So let's jump in with the first day of planned pooling party. All right, so the first one I'm going to talk about is actually the cover piece. Isn't this cute? This is actually where a lot of the planned poolers begin. It's with a really wonderful crocheted scarf because it works through one color repeat of whatever yarn you're going to use. So as I open the book, I know there's a lovely picture of me, but you can see where there is the scarf. And then I had a chance to write out the instructions the best way I know how. And you'll notice that it says to either add one stitch or eliminate one stitch, because as you know, when you've watched my videos, either method actually works to achieve this wonderful planned pooling look. So let me show you the cover piece. Once again, it is right here. It is a lovely scarf, and it requires two skeins of Red Heart Super Saver in heartfelt. Now, I will be sure to send you two skeins of the same dye lot, because as you know, that is very important when you're matching up two different skeins of yarn, and you'll be able to jump in right away and make this really beautiful scarf. There is a video for it right here on the Marley Bird YouTube channel. It's actually just the planned pooling, the best planned pooling video. I'll make sure there's a link in the video description box below or in that little I button right there, so that way you can find it really easily. All right, so there you go. In order to learn how to win this yarn, stay tuned. All the details will be coming up next. Make sure you check in tomorrow for the second day of 10 days of planned pooling party. Bye, guys.